Yeah, Kelly, the movie Greater premiering right here in Fayetteville tonight. The red carpet for this movie opening up just a few minutes ago. As you can see, this place is packed. Everyone coming out to see the movie about Brandon Burlsworth. A lot of the cast and crew who got to work on the film. These were extras in the movie. They're all out here to see it finally come to fruition. The story of Brandon Burlsworth, a walk-on for the Arkansas Razorbacks football team in the mid-90s, who then graduated as an All-American, was drafted into the NFL, and then was tragically killed 11 days later, excuse me. But now everyone coming out to celebrate his life, his legacy, in the form of this movie, Greater. Live in Fayetteville, AJ McCord, 4029 News.